So what I have here is the Wurrkos WK15. They call this their budget light, but I don't think that this is a budget. This is a deal. It's a 3000 lumen compact flashlight with a fairly wide angle of view. And it does have a 21700 battery with 5000 milliwatt hours. So it holds a charge for a long, long time. Plus it has reversible charging. So you can plug your iPhone into this using the cable into the USB-C on the flashlight and it will charge your iPhone. I personally wouldn't do it, but it is a nice little touch. So let's see what it has here. It does come with a lockout. That's four switches, 1, 2, 3, 4. So now it's locked out and every time I press the button, it's gonna give me this. Unlock it, 1, 2, 3, 4, and it's unlocked. Now, it does have the green LED status light. I might have turned that on by accident. I'll have to double check. So this should be low, and then when you hold it, it's going to step up. So that is apparently its brightest at 1500 lumens, and that will last you, I think they said an hour and a half, but I'll have to put the stats up here somewhere. So obviously, trees, or well, that's the house, and further away trees. I don't know how wide the spectrum is, but give me an idea. That's pretty good, 1500 lumens. That's a nice little reach. Double click it, if I can find the button here. And that's your turbo. You can see it went up incrementally. So that's now 3000 lumens, which will last about an hour. But I will tell you right now that this is getting a little warm. Anyway, so that is the Wurrkos WK15. I am a big fan of it, actually. I really like the size. Yeah, I do like the belt clip here. It does come with a lanyard. It does not have a magnetic bottom like some other ones do. I think the TS22 has a magnetic bottom. This one does not. The barrel is reversible, so you can swap it back and forth if you want to change the belt clip. The clip is really nice and sturdy. I do like it. I like how it says hot right there, because yes, it does get quite warm. And this side is the USB-C charging port. That's it. That's really the flashlight in a nutshell. I'll leave the link for it in the description. But man, that is a really nice light. Let's take some last minute, some other shots with it. Okay, I'm winding this up. Thanks for watching. And if you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. And hit that subscribe button. Tell your buddies. This is a nice light. Really impressed with it. Oh, have you ever checked out the subreddit? r/flashlight. I think it's flashlight. Really interesting if this is what you're into. Okay, gotta go.